Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. An update on clouds on Thursday, rain on Thursday night, and storms on Friday as the unusual weather pattern continues. One or two of those storms on Friday may produce some gusty winds. We'll hear some thunder. Then we're expecting another round of showers and storms as we head towards Saturday night and Sunday. More about all of that in a second, but we begin with history. The strongest hurricane ever in the Atlantic Ocean in the month of January. Say hello to Hurricane Alex, winds of 85 miles per hour, and it's headed right for this group of islands, the Azores, and they're expecting hurricane conditions on Friday. It's only the second time that, or excuse me, the third time now that we've had a hurricane in the month of January. The first, 1938, the second, 1954. But again, Alex is by far the strongest one ever. Hurricane conditions for the Azores as early as Friday morning. The Azores, a group of islands, as you can see in the northeastern part of the Atlantic Ocean, home to about a quarter million people, mostly volcanic islands. So some of the winds with this storm will be enhanced because of the mountains there. They're expecting rainfall 3 to 5 inches, up to 7 inches in spots. Coastal flooding and dangerous storm surge is going to be nasty in the Azores. After Friday, the storm should weaken and eventually move into the North Atlantic. All right, back here at home, we're talking about rain for Thursday night, Friday morning, and a few storms as we head toward Friday afternoon. Here's our future track. Friday morning, mostly cloudy skies, some isolated showers. As we head toward the afternoon, we'll start to see our rain. You can see early on during the noon hour, the heaviest precipitation should be over central Florida, but then that cool front will sweep across South Florida in the afternoon. So anywhere between 2 and 6 o'clock, I think will be the best chance for showers and storms here in South Florida. Meanwhile, ahead of that front, we're going to warm things up. Temperatures overnight in the 60s, daytime highs on Friday, generally in the low range of the 80s. So again, forecasts, we put it all together, mostly cloudy, periods of rain, overnight lows in the upper 60s. Your forecast for Friday, warm, windy, thunderstorms are likely with temperatures in the low range of the 80s. For boating, seas running 2 to 4 feet, inland waters choppy, winds from the southwest 15 to 20 knots. Your first alert 7-day forecast. Here we go, Friday. Good chance of showers and storms. A break on Saturday. Again on Sunday, another round of showers and storms. Then all of next week looks really nice in South Florida.